Have you ever experienced that before? The moment that you sell away your stocks, the stock price actually start going up. But the moment you decide to keep, then the stock price keep falling. Do you want to know what is the best time to sell away your stocks so that to prevent yourself from missing out all the profits? If yes, then keep on watching. This is Chloe or Kylie. Welcome back to my channel, the all-in-one place for you to learn about stocks, investing, as well as options. If it's the first time you're coming into my channel, remember to hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you will not miss out any future investment insights that I post. An early thumbs up is also appreciated because it will tell YouTube algorithm that you find this video helpful and it will help to push out to more people to inspire them to start investing safely. In this video, I decided to answer one of the questions asked by my followers, Denise, and she's wondering exactly how can we sell our stocks in the best time so that to maximize our profits. And yes, I'll be sharing with you one very powerful option strategy that can allow you to generate additional a few hundred to even a few thousand dollars of passive income every single month. All you need to make sure is to stay all the way till the end. But before we talk about option, one of the best way to let your stock run 100%, 200% to even 1000% is to don't sell them.
Oh my God! Wow!
You must be wondering, Chloe, are you kidding? If I don't sell away my stocks, how am I going to maximize my profits? But before I give you my answer, let's ponder on this question. Don't you agree that in order for a stock to increase by 50 times, 100 times, you must have the patience for it to run 10 times, 20 times, 30 times? And historical track record has shown that if you are investing in great businesses, there is just no limit to how much the stock price can go up. Just look at Tesla, which has gone up more than 20,000% since its first IPO, Amazon close to 200,000%, and Apple more than 359,000%. And the beautiful thing about these wonderful companies, they are still growing. So that is why before you decide to sell away your stocks, you should ask yourself the following question instead. Are you a short-term or a long-term investor? If you are a short-term investor who want to make pocket money fast, then I think the best way is to really look at chart. But once again, charting is something that is not so easy to master. And most of the time, according to historical track record, short-term traders often lose out to long-term investors in the long run. Then the next question is, if you are a long-term investor, then why do you want to sell away your shares so quickly? Is it because you invested in lousy companies? Then that makes perfect sense if you want to sell away your shares so that to prevent further losses. But if you are investing in wonderful companies run by wonderful management, the key to success is really be patient. At the end of the day, the reason why we decide to invest is because we want the best management, the best companies work for us even though we are sleeping. So if the management is doing a great job, then why do you want to fire them so quickly? In fact, Warren Buffett, one of the greatest investors, he once said, "I never attempt to make money on the stock market. I buy on the assumption that they could close the market the next day and not reopen it for 5 years." Can you see how long-term thinking he is? And that's how he accumulated more than 100 billion in terms of net worth over the years of investing. Then the next question is, if you are holding onto this share long-term, how are we going to use options to increase our return even further? That's why today I want to share with you this powerful option strategy called BOSS Plus and how you can use it to generate a few hundred dollars to sometimes even a few thousand dollars every single month if you have more than enough shares. But before you can execute BOSS Plus, you have to make sure at least you must have 100 shares inside your brokerage account. And the shares I'm talking about is generally the US listed companies because options is most available in the US. If you don't have any brokerage account that can allow you to buy shares and do options easily at a very low cost, then do consider opening your account with Moomoo, a globalized brokerage platform backed by Tencent that can allow you to invest in US, Hong Kong, Singapore, and even China. Opening and funding your account only takes 3 days and it's regulated by the Singapore government with security protection up to $500,000. Right now, there's even a promotion ongoing. If you fund your account with 2,700 SGD or foreign currency equivalent, you will even get additional $200 stock coupon when you buy your first stock. which means your first stock is going to be literally free for you. On top of that, I am also personally giving away my most updated private portfolio watch list if you sign up your Moomoo account under my link below, so that you can be rest assured that the companies that you are going to invest in are safe company because I pour in countless hours of research into my portfolio watch list. To get exclusive access to my private portfolio watch list, all you need to do is to submit your Moomoo ID into the following Google form once you open your Moomoo account with my link, and I will send you my private portfolio watch list into your inbox within a week. Now let's go into the brokerage platform to see how exactly can you use Moomoo to navigate through and execute your first BOSS Plus option strategy to generate additional passive income. And the stock that I am going to demonstrate, it's called Facebook, because we all know that Facebook is a great business. And on top of that, recently, actually, Facebook's stock price has actually fallen quite a fair bit, reaching a very, very fair value. So in order to execute BOSS Plus, I have to make sure I have 100 shares into my account. And apparently, I already have 100 Facebook shares. And that is why I can execute BOSS Plus. So what does BOSS Plus actually means is, literally, when you are holding on to 100 shares, you don't mind renting out your stocks for additional passive income. It's just that you already own a property and you don't mind renting out your property so that to get more rental income every single month. So that it's the same logic why you want to execute BOSS Plus, you must have that underlying stocks, which has 100 shares. Basically, when I do BOSS Plus, it means that I'm willing to sell away my shares at the agreed price. And when I want to sell away my shares, I want to make sure I sell it way above my purchase price so that I can buy it lower. And when I sell away my shares, I sell it higher. That's how I get capital gain, right? So using this concept, when I actually sell a call on Facebook, this is exactly what we mean by executing BOSS Plus. You want to make sure you have 100 shares of Facebook, and then after that, you go and sell a call at a much higher price as compared to the price that you purchased 100 shares of Facebook back then. Back then, when I first purchased Facebook, it's about 200 plus. So right now, actually, the stock price has already gone up way higher than my original purchase price. But I don't want to sell Facebook right now at 320 plus because I still feel that it's a very, very great company that is undervalued. I only want to sell it when it reaches higher price, which is in this case, $350. So what we need to do is, under the option column, all right, and then all you need to do is to find $350, all right? And the beautiful thing about options is there are different times, there are different dates. So I am just doing a two-week sell call, okay? You can see that right now it's about 2 weeks away from the current video that I'm taking. So that's why 2 weeks away, and when I promise to sell away my Facebook shares at $350, how much do I get to earn? I can sell it at about $250. So what does this $250 means is it's literally passive income coming into my account when I promise to sell away Facebook at $350, which is still quite a long way to go from this current share price because currently it's about 320 plus, but I am promising to sell away my stocks only at $350. And in return, when I sell this promise, I get $250 passive income just like that. So that is why right now, okay, all I need to do is to press the trade button. And after that, you can see that I can bargain a little bit to $250. And this is the amount of premium that I will get to collect immediately. And all I need to do is after that, unlock my trade and I will be able to sell it away. All right, so this is exactly what you can do as well. So if your portfolio is bigger and let's say you have more than 100 shares of Facebook, or maybe you have 100 shares of Apple, 100 shares of Tesla, this is what you can do using BOSS Plus to generate additional passive income, a few hundred dollars to sometimes even a few thousand dollars for yourself and for your family. That's it. I hope you find this BOSS Plus option strategy useful. Remember to take action so that you can really start generating passive income for yourself and for your family. If you're completely new to options and you want to learn exactly how you can use it to generate consistent results, not just when market go up, but also going sideways and even going down, then do join me in my upcoming upcoming Options Foundation class, where I'll be breaking down 3 powerful option strategy for you so that you can make money regardless of the market condition. All you need to do is to register your spot via the link below. While waiting for my free foundation class to happen, make sure you also check out my video over here where I share with you one very powerful option strategy that can accelerate your $5,000 capital into more than $1 million. And if you find this video helpful, also remember to share out to your friends so that more people can learn how to invest safely. Do join my Telegram channel as well because I constantly post my investment insights over there. With that, happy investing and mata lai xiu. See you next week.